Hey guys, this is my second alternate model of Lance's Mecha Horse, and it's Lance's Dragster plus Lance's Bot's Artillery. So it consists of two parts. First, I'm gonna take a look at the artillery. So it looks like this. You can pretty much position any weapon in any direction, like this. You can launch the flicker missiles. And you can as well take off the adjusted shield that looks like this and give it to the hand of Lance's bot, and he can hide behind it fairly well. Yep, so that's one part, and the main focus is the Dragster. So it can roll on the wheels fairly well, as you can see. It can open the cockpit section for Lance's to get in and out. Come on. There. You can close the cockpit. You can adjust the exhaust pipes on the engine. And you can as well adjust the wings on the spoiler. And the feature that I wanted to incorporate but doesn't work as intended because of the clearance of the front is that you can have adjustable height. So you can sort of fold the whole vehicle like this. But it works only in two positions, which is the main one and then in this one. Afterwards, the front starts rubbing in the front. Yep, so this is it, and hope you guys like it, and I'm gonna see you next time.